after ensuring the bracket is parallel and square to the Stokes basket, we're going to place the tire on. Hook on, and we're ready to flip over the Stokes basket. Take the brake line, and adjust the run, the brake line through, take up some of the slack a couple of times, and best to run it off the head for more control, since the head of the person at the head of the basket is in control. Thank you.